What's up, y'all? So today we are getting fuel, but fuel prices are outrageous. $4.79 right now for diesel, which is crazy. So now we're currently at Hales Farm and Feed, and we are gonna go look into some spurs, some grains, and some other stuff while we're here. So let's go.
Look at these. Super fancy.
What are we thinking?
Still trying to decide.
Too many decisions for her. She can't figure it out.
I'm thinking these ones. It's hard to tell.
Okay. Alright. We found them?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. So we just got back from Hales, and now we're headed out to the barn today. But what did we get at the barn?
We got the bags of grain, as you can see here. We got spur straps to replace my broken ones. And then we got this electrolyte stuff for Miss Banana for when we travel this summer. So.
Yep, so now what?
Now we're gonna go clean out the tack room.
All right, sounds good. But the lady that came out to help us, she was super sweet. She just dropped it off for us and I just loaded it right up. So it all went smoothly. Got everything we needed. Maybe a little more than we needed. But yeah, now we're into the barn. All right, here we go. Alright y'all, so we just finished up with the tacks, getting the tack room completely redone and getting everything pulled out, all the trash thrown away, and then put everything back inside. And if y'all want to see that, you can see that on Mallory and Anna's channel. We posted the full video over there, so go check it out. But now we're going to head to the fairground.
Yeah, we're gonna go barrel race.
Let's go.
What's up, you guys? So we are at the barrel race. We are gonna unload Anna. We just got all signed up with entry fees and all that fun stuff. So we're gonna tack up, we're gonna warm up, and it's super windy. So trying to figure out a game plan for that, but we're super excited. So let's go get Anna.
Go, go, go!
Should we show them what Anna did?
Yep. Let's see what Anna did.
Okay, well I gotta make sure I get this open safely. I have to flap all there. Anna was so nice and sweet, she decided to do this, and now this won't close. So, we have a nice little hookup. I'll need just have to like yank this until it goes. Like that. It's wonderful. And then you look and like, what? I never, Mom. Is that what you're trying to tell all the people of YouTubes?
Also, currently we are brushing Anna out, and then, I'm gonna go record y'all making y'all's runs and passes. We're gonna go do warm-ups next, and then we got three big events coming up.
Wait, you have to show the clean tack room.
We spent an hour cleaning this, and so you can see the floor.
And, which you cleaned before, by the way. I feel the need to add that.
Okay, let me turn the camera on straight. Everything's clean and organized. You got your tack, you got all of that lined up perfectly. All that, saddle pads, all super duper. You got the extra baggage there. Out here, all this is cleaned up and organized. You actually walk in it.
The green stuff.
Except what?
The green stuff. We had thrush treatment leak, and now the whole tack room smells like thrush. It smells like the green stuff, which is well known to all of us.
Yeah.
If you're a horse person, you know.
Yeah.
So, when we were at State, this here broke, and we could not open it. We had to literally break into our own tack room every time we wanted in. So my dad ordered a whole new handle. We lost our deadbolt because Trails West upgraded. And so now we have a spiffy new handle and I'm happy about it.
So nice.
Inside, it has a handle now. They really upgraded it. And then, yeah, super slick. Time to clean Anna's feet.
Spray some thrush treatment in there right now. She's shedding her frog again.
How's it going? Ready? All right, you're up next. How are we feeling?
Great.
What are our thoughts?
First barrel was, it's been a battle. So I have to figure out that angle so that I can get it good again because we went way too wide. But our second barrel, we're gonna hit it.
So what are we working on?
First barrel.
All right, how are we gonna prove it?
I think I'm gonna start, I've never had to do this with her before, but I think I'm gonna start checking way before the barrel.
There you go.
And get her thinking about turning. Because the Anna's always been the kind of horse that you have to push way past the barrels. But now I'm thinking she's going to be willing to check.
Okay.
So.
All right, how was it?
It felt faster than it was. Thank you. It felt faster than it actually was. On her first barrel, she fought me too much.
Mm-hmm.
Again. So she went and knew it wanting to be a hothead.
Good job.